listen up, everyone. This is Charmer. She did the switchboard op with Deacon. She's a full agent, effective immediately. I'm counting on each of you to show her the ropes. Feel free to welcome her aboard. That is all. It's not an easy road you've chosen, but you're never alone in this.
Welcome to the family.
We're a colorful and arguably insane bunch.
Yes.
But you're stuck with us now. Speaking of which, if you don't mind a sidekick, let's keep a good thing going and travel together some more.
Not right now.
Well, if you change your mind.
Vault blue, huh? Not a bad look.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this, but that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ. It would have been nice if she had consulted with her second-in-command, but what's done is done. Since you're here now, we might as well put you to work.
Cut to the chase.
One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with a runaway synth, H-222. So headquarters, as always, puts out the fires that others can't be bothered to put out themselves. Paranoid old bat won't even tell us the problem. He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop.
He may have a good reason to be paranoid.
Perhaps he does. And maybe he did the other dozen times he's made our agents jump through these unnecessary hoops. The dead drop is a mailbox with a rail sign on it. It's a common means of communication for us, so keep an eye out for him. When you make contact with Stockton, he won't give you the time of day unless you give him a proper countersign. The current sign is, do you have a Geiger counter? And the counter is, mine is in the shop. Please tell me Deacon taught you that at least.
You can trust me with this. I'll get it done.
You sound rather convincing, actually. Stockton is a prominent businessman at Bunker Hill. The dead drop will be near there. Use the escape tunnel in the back to get there quicker.
That's not even worth picking up, boss.
Update. Observed unusual activity has ceased. Window is open for a heavy to make contact, but they should act now. The package is still in my possession. It cannot remain here safely for much longer. Out.
You the silent type, huh? Just don't cause any trouble.
Look, I'm trying to relax. I've been on the road a long time.
Welcome, my friend. Might I ask, do you have a Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
You? I was expecting someone a bit more armed. You're with our mutual friends, yes?
Let's say I am.
Of course. You've just joined, haven't you? All you need to know is this is the first stop for all our new packages. So maintaining proper security here and preventing any unnecessary delays is crucial.
A trader always has to move his merchandise efficiently.
Exactly. My current package has been in my possession far too long. I'm supposed to deliver the package to someplace nearby, but raiders have complicated matters. So, if you could...
Facilitate delivery. I can do that.
We're supposed to make the delivery at night, so once you clear out the undesirables, we'll meet after the sun sets.
You there. Thank you.
Hey there.
Everything looks clear. This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
Nice to meet you, H-2.
Another person actually happy to meet me. This'll take some getting used to.
Remember what I told you, H-2. I'll fire up the signal.
Hey, H-2.
From what I've been told, it's probably safer if I don't say anything. I don't want to put you in any more danger.
Keep H-2 safe.
I appreciate the thought.
It's just that you guys are all... Well, no one's ever stuck their neck out for me. I wanted to thank you. This world is overwhelming. But people like you make me feel better about coming here.
You're welcome.
You really have no idea how much I appreciate all of this.
Don't shoot. Charmer, right? I heard about you. Walked the Freedom Trail, cleared out Switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
Do you have a Geiger counter?
Right you are. Mine is in the shop. All good? Now, let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man, he said I shouldn't talk too much.
He told you right, H-2. You'll need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen, there's more than raiders behind you. Afraid we need a little more help.
More raiders? Not a problem.
You headquarter heavies mean business. We need to get to Ticonderoga's safe house, my home. A lot of sense fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled him out of the Commonwealth.
Nice that you're willing to do that for us.
Yeah. I'm working off sands from a misspent youth. I'll lead the way.
High-rise.
And we're here. All in the night's work for you agent types.
Just part of the service.
I think I'm gonna like you even more than Glory. If you ever need grub, bullets, or just a power nap, take the elevator up to Tycon. The house is yours. But right now, I need to take care of H-2.
Thank you.
were all the synths got?
The H-222 situation appears to have been resolved satisfactorily. But there's yet more to be done. Since the fall of the switchboard, we've ascertained the fate of all but two safe houses. I want you to check on Augusta.
Tell me about Augusta.
Details await at the dead drop. Have a care. Odds are very good you're walking into something nasty.
Glad you signed on. Means I might get to take the occasional night off.
Hi.
Hey, you. You the new heavy? Charmer, right?
In the flesh. Nice to meet another agent.
Likewise. Anyone crazy enough to join us is okay in my book. So the switchboard was crawling with bad guys. Mines and shit, too. Any of that true? Or was Deacon bullshitting me again?
Pretty much.
That's hardcore. How'd you take down the old HQ? Please tell me you didn't go along with Deacon's in and out like a ghost crap.
With a whole lot of bullets and a whole lot of blood. Fortunately, the blood wasn't mine.
That's how you do it. Well, welcome to the party. After what happened to Tommy Whispers, we need another tough son of a bitch that can get shit done.
Thanks for inviting me.
We should, I don't know, bake a cake? That's what you do, right? They call me Glory, the angel of death, the ass-kicking poster child of a liberated synth.
I like it.
It's not to like. You're helping out my people. So some advice? Kiss up to Tinker Tom. He's batshit crazy, but he's got all the good stuff.
Is everyone in the Commonwealth so goddamn crazy?
That's the price of freedom, sister. You take care out there,